You guys, that many seasons to get there? That many seasons?
So many seasons.
So many. It was genius. Wonderful, wonderful reveal. Shay, you just won People's Choice Awards.
Yes, you did.
And for the favorite cable TV drama, what do you think it is about the show that makes people coming back for all these seasons?
Yeah, I mean, honestly, our show has been a mystery ever since we started. And there's so many surprises that the fans get to watch, and even that we have. Every single table read, we're constantly being shocked by what the writers throw at us. So I think that's what keeps the fans engaged, and we're so grateful for that.
Well, my daughter is a huge fan of the show, watches every week, so she wanted me to ask you if you guys all knew who A was at the very beginning of the show. Was that revealed to you?
Well, you know, because when we first started the show, it was based on a series of books. So fortunately, I think we all, when we were shooting the pilot, we were kind of like voraciously reading every book. So we knew the first A, but then when we sort of started to deviate from the books, a few of us knew because we were allowed to know, and then a couple of us were kept pleasantly in the dark, I think.
Yeah. Right. Me, well, I didn't know. I didn't want to know. I like being in the dark. Yeah,
it's kind of fun. Well, the season premiere is going to fast forward to 5 years ahead. So, Troyann, how's this going to change the show for you guys?
Well, I think it's going to be really fun for our fans. You know, when you first saw the show, you got to meet these girls, and you get to find out over the course of the 6 seasons a lot about their lives. And now that 5 years have passed, it's like they have whole new lives, all new secrets. They've been through college. They now live in different cities. They are in new relationships and out of old relationships. So I think it's going to be really fun for our fans to see where these girls are 5 years later in their life.
Well, I have to show you guys a picture because this is a map that a fan made that I've been following trying to figure out who A was this whole entire time. So here's the deal. Cece is shot as A, but then you have to cross some of them out because they're dead, and I just thought that maybe I should delete all these names and start again. Is this new season going to be as webby as this? Am I going to have to?
You better believe it.
Yeah?
Yeah. I think so, right?
We're always constantly confused by what's going on. And the fact that someone was able to make a map out of all these characters, I looked at it and I was like, I don't even understand what this means. Like, I'm so confused. They're very smart.
We're going to make sure you get that.
Ashley, you're a prankster on set, and we heard that we have a clip of a prank. Can you set it up for us?
Yeah, I'm always the one to like break character and start laughing, but it's my favorite thing to make people laugh. And so it was Shay's birthday, and I hid in her dressing room bathroom. I put a speaker behind her couch and started blasting Beyonce. And I like break out of her bathroom in a robe, and I started doing a huge dance for her, and I rip off the robe, and I'm in my fat suit.
Oh,
so
nice.
That was really
fun. I have to see this. Can we show it, please? So that's awesome. So Sasha,
hi girl.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Since you're engaged, are you going to be jumping out of closets in fat suits for your new husband?
Definitely. It's his favorite thing.
You've been a part of the show since how old were you?
I started the pilot when I was 12.
That's amazing.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah. Are you still enjoying it?
Of course. Of course. This has been such an amazing experience, and I think I can speak for everyone when I say that this is a chapter of our lives that we will definitely cherish.
So Troyann, you have really devoted fans, but there was a series of photographs that were sent that you signed back to them that were really
to my
hilarious.
Good friend Todd.
Hilarious.
To my good friend Todd.
So what kind of photos do they send you? And
Well, here's the
share what you did.
Here's the funny thing is that I was opening a bunch of fan mail because I was really terrible and I let it like all pile up. So don't worry, it's coming to you if you wrote me fan mail. It's like actually in the mail right now. So I'd be like, don't care anymore and like stop watching the show, but it's still coming. But I kept on getting a bunch of requests from this guy, Todd, and I think he was actually like not a real fan. I think he just wanted me to like sign a bunch of photos.
So he can sell them.
So he could sell them. Yeah. And one of the funny things was when I kept on opening them from Todd, and I was like, all right, whatever, I'll just, you know, I hope you make a buck. And then I opened one and I was like, Todd, this isn't even me.
Wait.
And it's Josie Laurent.
That is hilarious. That is so amazing.
I was like, listen, man, I'm all down to help you make money, but like do your job right.
That's Josie Loren, and she was on Make It or Break It.
Yeah, that's what I actually eventually had to post because another fan sent the same photo. So I eventually had to post a picture just being like, hey, who is this? And why do people think it's me?
That's hilarious.
That's so amazing.
Shay, just 6 years ago, you were waiting tables, and you're on a hit show now, and it's just amazing. I heard that you had some wonderful advice from your father.
Yes.
Could you tell us, baby?
Yeah. I mean, one of the things my dad would always tell me is that the world is your oyster, and whatever it is that you want, you can attain it yourself. And he really instilled the fact that, you know, you could do it on your own and be independent, and then in that way you wouldn't have to owe anybody anything. And he was just really strong about going out there and getting the thing. So.
And who's the fashion designer on the show? Because y'all be dressing. The costumes are spectacular. I'm sorry, I just have to say that.
They are.
Thanks to the cast of Pretty Little Liars. The season premieres tonight at 8 p.m. on Freeform, which is the new name of ABC Family. We'll be right back.